Hi, I'm Dr. Kodladi Suryendra Shetty. I'm the spine surgeon practicing in Spine Care Hospital, West of Cord Road, Bangalore. Cervical spondylitis, or correctly we can say cervical spondylosis, means degenerative disc disease of the cervical spine. So like in degenerative disc of the cervical spine, so the disc is weak and it collapses. When it collapses and it is a longer time, like suppose years together, what happens? The adjacent bones give a protective response, starts growing spikes. So when you take an x-ray, it will like a beaked things in the cervical spine. So this is, we call it as an osteophyte. And when you see that in x-ray, usually people say that patient is having cervical spondylitis. It is not spondylitis actually, it should be called a spondylosis, because spondylitis means there is inflammation. Actually in this case there is no inflammation, it is more of a mechanical problem. So it can be treated depending upon the symptoms. Suppose the patient is having simple neck pain and without much radiation, then we can give him some physiotherapy in the form of retraction and some medication, some good exercises of the neck. Suppose the patient is having neck pain along with the radiating pain, excruciating pain of the upper limb, then also we can treat him with physiotherapy. Suppose in that case he has got weakness of the hand or some muscle weakness or lot of sensation of the blunting sensation in the hand which is not relieved with physiotherapy, then in that case we can consider surgery. Surgery may be in the form of a fusion surgery or in the form of a disc replacement. The cervical spine problems are more common in the software professionals, computer operators, and who do not use much movement in the cervical spine. Like they just simply watch the computer for long duration, hours together, without any rest. In this case, what happens? The cervical spine is like a tent house. Like there are rods which are tied with tie ropes. As long as the tie ropes are strong, the tent remains erect. And when the tie ropes becomes loose, the tent falls off. Like that in cervical spine, these muscles around the spine act as tie ropes. If they are strong, they will hold the neck erect. When they have become weak, like if you don't use or if you don't exercise the muscles properly, and if you keep on looking at one point for a long duration, the muscle fatigue. And then when the muscle fatigue, there will be stress upon the discs, and long duration of stress will lead to degenerated disc disease and ultimately cervical spondylosis or whatever we call it. And this spondylolisthesis can be effectively treated by fusing the bone. So we bring back the position of the bone and then put a screws and a rod, so that it doesn't move and it can be fused. There are various surgeries called T-leaf or P-leaf to set right this problem.